Ask a dog what it means to be human. Ask a box what it means to be open. Ask a coffin about the hereafter. Ask penicillin about a hamburger. Some things I don't understand, like how a phone became a computer. In this crowded ass world, what's the difference between self-defense and murder? Everyone out to get me, but the city made us mostly dumb. Arrogant, waiting in shit so deep we think bombs are clean and bleach is blood. Karl Marx got a few things right. Kissinger got some shit right too. Like how to recreate the world in the image of the rich and powerful. More like the yin and yang. I know the pen is mighty, but not more so than the sword or the bomb and a boss or a man in a chair chopped with electric pulse, or the man at a desk with a drone in the sky looking from above, waiting to reduce a family to dust. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray my wife will be there when I wake. Some things I can't shake. Christian phrases like oh my god and pray. I've broken every mirror, googled myself to see if I still exist. I've met my maker, he's a drug addict. Cross so many black cats, I bite their steez. Cross my heart if I have one. Pull it out, it's a sacrifice. Hard to burn, throw it in the fireplace. I never learned shit, but lit it up like Hiroshima, Fukushima, Tripoli, Athens. And I never lit a fire by rubbing two sticks together. To me that looks like magic.
Ain't